ready and waiting.
Sam must have stashed this here. She was going to use this antibacterial agent to neutralize the bacterium.
Now, until next mission. Mm-hmm. What's our mission?
I believe the antibacterial agent was effective. Without it, the bacteria could have spread. Now it cannot. Your sister's memory will live in you through this gesture.
It feels good. Doing this one last thing for Sam. I feel like I got some closure.
My people do not experience endings as you do. Do humans feel joy in realizing that you've reached the end of something?
Sometimes. Closure is a sense of resolution, like knowing that even though it still hurts, it'll be okay. I did what I came to do. I found out what really happened to her, and I got to finish her work. I learned a little bit more about the person I've looked up to for, well, my whole life. I wish I'd told her that more. Sam always wanted to make a difference. She wanted the bacteria contained to keep everyone safe. I'm grateful to give her that. I just wish I could have said goodbye.
Captain.
Robin, you're just in time. The phase gate is opening.
You've been hiding a phase gate here this whole time?
Only for the last millennium. It will lead us home.
No wonder you hid yourself from Altera.
It was imperative to keep the homeworld safe, in hopes that the others survived.
Different.
To me, and I will initiate ship assembly. Thank you. The masks are in place. The energy field is ready. There is no time to lose. Calibrated for heavier bodies. I would have helped you to your feet, but as you can see, I have been fully integrated with the ship.
Is this permanent?
Nothing is permanent. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, you could say that. Ready to leave the past behind.
Good. Please brace yourself, and then we will depart. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Find when we get there.
If I am the last of my kind, I will experience the sorrow of 10,000 souls dimming.
Survived?
With you, I am ready to face whatever awaits.